know for our Vietnam veterans being here today and being here in the presence of the traveling Vietnam Memorial is a very special meaning to all of you. And sincerely, I appreciate the opportunity to just spend a couple moments here on stage speaking to you. We'll be right back.